What did the mother say to the soldier that made him hit her? Suppose you saw somebody hit somebody you care about. How would you feel?